What's up, y'all? Why, Brady? I think I have a pretty good idea of what you're asking. What's this new at? Okay, so. Sorry, I'm really still really sick. John Clausen, what's up? Connor Phil, the gang's here. Yeah, what's up, guys? Yeah, the new at, guys. I'm so excited. Basically. I don't know. I don't really have a reason for it. It just looks really cool. And, sorry, guys. I'm super sick right now. Elizabeth, yo! Yes, at Brady. I'm so hyped about it. I'm so excited. Dude, yeah, I know. How's your throat feeling? I'm literally dead. I haven't sung in rehearsals the past couple days, so. I just kind of stand there and mouth things. Friends and fam. Your new at threw me, dude. I was so excited. Hey, Mom.
Hello.
We're doing a live stream. Brady, I drew you. Oh, yo, check it out. Feel better. Yeah, guys, I'm so sick. It's really rough. But I'm getting better. I'm almost, like, better. I think, like, one more night of, like, good sleep is going to be the move. Reppin' Wisco. Yeah, I got the Marquette shirt on. Is that a beanie? Are you taking my beanie?
Totally taking beanie.
Let me just show you guys what Colleen looks like in this beanie.
I love beanies.
I'm well aware.
My beanie debut.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Wait, the most important part is like the front, right?
Yeah, you gotta look bomb. Bro, you're killing it. Screenshot. Wait, Mom, make the pose again. Everybody screenshot this right now.
We're not doing it.
Yeah. What a cutie.
You gotta pick out your clothes.
Yeah.
Sorry to bother you.
I'll pick it out in a little bit. It takes like 2 seconds. It takes like 2 seconds to pick out clothes.
Yeah, I'll do it. I can pack up shoes.
Okay, how about I wear, you see those blue shorts right there?
No, you're going to Colorado.
Oh, my bad. Wait, I don't know if we're supposed to say that.
Oops. Yeah, that doesn't matter.
Oh, okay.
Castle Rock.
Yeah, Castle Rock, Colorado. We're going there. You should just get me some pants and then like a heavy sweatshirt.
Comfy cozy, okay?
I love the light you use. It's just my laptop. Actually, I go on Chrome and I open up the white window, and then y'all can see me.
Do you want a hat?
Do you like Bryson Tiller? I do. He's cool. Brady, say I love you, Jocelyn. Okay, I think I said it, like, in the sentence. Colleen liked
Sorry,
that one.
That was funny.
Colleen's, like, my biggest fan, guys. Got my forehead vein is just killing it tonight, yo. Oh, it's my first live stream on the X. Does it look better? Tell Colleen she upset me by not going to state. That's what Michael says.
Tell him that your mom told me not to come because you were having company.
Oh, Michael, Colleen, I don't. You probably heard that. Colleen says your mom told us not to come because you were having company over. Sorry, guys, I'm just, like, chugging water here. Forehead vein is back.
But I miss you, Michael, and you were awesome.
All right.
You looked so good.
All right, Colleen.
Well, did you see his pictures? Did you congratulate him?
I didn't yet. I'm on the thing.
Do it right now. Do it.
How dope is the new phone, guys? You all need access right now. It's so... That's when you should have said no and come anyway. That's what Connor says.
I didn't want to stress her out.
Come to Indianapolis. Okay. Come to St. Louis. Okay. Come to Anna. Okay. Connor has been dead. He didn't even say anything funny. Pike Elite. Come to Oregon. Alright. We're coming everywhere, probably. You better come to Tallahassee. I'm probably gonna go there soon. That's where my cousins live. Come to New York. Going there soon. What's your favorite Billie Eilish song? Probably Bellyache or I Don't Wanna Be You Anymore. It's a pretty sick song. Feel better. Okay, thank you. I'm working on it. Got my Dasani. Please sponsor me, Dasani. Pin this if you love me. Okay. I don't know how to pin. Oh, it's gone. Okay. Well, I'll pin the next one. What's your favorite Xmas song other than your own? Probably All I Want for Christmas Is You. Or, like, anything the Pentatonix have ever made. I don't remember the last time I got this little V. Copycat's pretty huge. You're absolutely right. Yo, do a cover of Jingle Balls. No. That song is not the move. Pin me because I love you so much. Okay. Pin comment. I just pinned it. Pentatonics. I must speak English. Dude, me too. OMG. Hi. This is kind of stressful. There's a lot of people. What are you guys singing at the Jingle Ball? A number of numbers.
A number of numbers.
I want you to make sure Michael Connor knows that whenever I meet him, we're 1v1ing. Okay. Yeah, you guys are going to have to play basketball. I said pin this if you love me. What the heck? They stole my love. I'll pin a lot of people. Can you pin more than one person? Oh, I just pinned I can't spell. Shoot. Okay. I did it. Are you still required to take a language? I am. I'm taking Spanish 3. Sergio's kind of helping me out, though, so we're all good. Hey, First Name Brady. Yo, what up? Answer music. I'll go ahead and pin that right quick. Lucas James Music. What's good? Bro, that at is crazy. It's crazy. Hey, Colleen, are you hyped for it?
For what?
The new at.
The new
app? At.
The new at. Oh, the at. Yeah. Brady. It's I think so you're dissing your dad. Dissing your dad's name.
This is my dad's name. It's a last name. I've
how about
repped
that?
It my whole life.
With your coat, with your new coat.
It's not my shirt, but if Michael's okay with it, then
he
okay.
Said he has a shirt just like it, so.
Okay.
It's up for grabs, man.
You sound so sick. Yeah, I'm super sick, but that's okay.
Pick a shoe.
Okay. Black ones, for sure. My mom and I are making outfits.
That sounds apparently...
That's...
That sounds bad. Mom and I are making outfits.
My mom and I are making outfits.
We're making outfits together.
Don't, like, repost that sentence. Mom, you're so loud on the thing.
I'm loud?
No, you're, like, you're not able to hear anything. Wait, actually, come here.
What?
Come here. What's up? Hey, you gotta say what's up. Ah.
No, because they're gonna make funny pictures.
They're not gonna make funny. Yeah, they're not gonna repost you, actually. Okay. That forehead vein is my life. All right, Michael. All right, Connor, you're about to get blocked from the last. Just kidding. Who's this Brady guy? I only know at Brady Tut. That's not the move, yo.
Why are you not at Brady Tut? Why are you at Brady?
Because at Brady's cooler.
I don't necessarily agree with you.
It's less to type in. I'm lazy when I log into my account, and I log in a lot. Change my password, like, often. Bradleen, someone just said, as our ship name. Bradleen.
Oh, I like it. On which hat?
Mm.
With your black coat. Look at me.
I think he's a cutie. Why is there half a heart?
We're doing that. I'm just taking my
home. Okay, guys, let's do favorite color? Okay. Do your favorite color. Everyone comment your favorite color.
Blue is obvious.
I'll pin the one that's like my also favorite color. I didn't phrase that correctly, but I think you know what I mean. Go comment. Pin this for Bradleen. Yo, Bradleen. Where are you from? I'm from Blue. Okay. Blue. Okay. Definitely not mine. Those are comfortable. I'm posting a drawing. Okay, I'll check it out for sure. Black, that's a good color. Salmon, bro, I love salmon. Pink, coral. Maroon, okay. Gonna go ahead and pin that, because that's my favorite color. White's a pretty cool color too, actually. Mine's not salmon, dude. Black like my soul. Wow. That's actually pretty intense. Teal. OMG, wrong heart. My bad. White because it's all of the colors. Wow. She got sciencey on us, Colleen.
No
purple. It's actually... Right? Hey, Chloe, what's up?
Chloe!
Not Chloe Schneider, Chloe Melton. I think you met Chloe Milton. She was at the Mean Greet. A lying liar who lies. Mauve. Well, I don't think that's how you spell mauve. Maybe it is. Getting scientific. Getting sciencey. My bad. Hey, Asher, what's up? Yo, Asher's over here.
Hey, Asher.
Asher is the man. Let's go ahead and pin that right quick. Asher, yeah, okay. I feel horrible about that. We were like,
we were
on the bus on the way to go, and I asked John, I was like, so what time does he start? And he's like, it's going right now. And I was like, what? So I missed Asher performing, and I feel horrible about it. And I haven't slept in 4 days thinking about it. No, I'm just kidding. But yeah, I wasn't really upset about it. I'll come to your next couple performances. Brasher is your ship name. I support it. Asher, I love you. Asher, yo. Everyone's commenting. Full offense, I'm seeing you at the Jingle Ball. That does not make sense. Oh, next time. Yo, I feel horrible about that. Hey, Pat, what's up, Willa? You're like 5 and you're already hot. I'm definitely not 5, but thank you, I think. Brady, you need your sleep. You're sick. You're absolutely right. These guys keep making me wake up to, like, do workouts and stuff. I just ignored them the last 2 days. Someone said clear. I'm not sure that's a color. My favorite color is clear. What is that from? That's from something. Someone was, like, talking about a chair.
There's a light here the whole time.
Bro, how did we never... Next time. I like your raspiness voice. Dude, I hate this voice.
That's how you sound when you're little.
Really?
That's how Connor used to sound.
Connor still sounds like that.
Connor's got a smaller voice.
Yeah. Who is Brady? I only know Colleen. Dude, so... she just, like, yelled, bro.
She likes this.
My favorite color is clear. What is that from? Dude, hey. I'm gonna drive, like, 11 hours to see you drink a ball. You should do that. And Colleen's laugh is the reason I wake up in the morning. That's what Connor said. The worst is when she and my aunt are together. Because it's just, it's horrible.
No, it's the best.
Because they never stop laughing. And it's just so loud. So Colleen kind of sounds like a witch cackle. And, oh, God. And then my aunt kind of sounds like a mouse. Like a chain smoker mouse. When you hear it, you'll be like, oh. I'm seeing you when you come to Arizona. Ooh. They snort and make each other laugh, is what Connor said.
Yes. That is so true.
It's so true.
But we're adorable.
I feel like in your eyes, perhaps.
We are adorable. You know it. By the time you guys scared us.
Don't do Kelly like that, bro. Brady, miss you too. How did you get that username? Brady, if you don't save this, I'm finna kill you. Bro, I hate finna. I hate that sentence. Chainsmoker Mouse is gonna be my new stage name. That's what someone said. Oh, it was Becca. That's so accurate. She does. It's clowning. Are aloe vera drinks good? Because I'm about to get one. Yeah, I like them. I used to drink them during boy band, like, every time I go get sushi with Mikey. We used to go, like, every day. Mom?
Yeah.
You can attest to that?
Drinks.
Yeah. We used to go and get sushi, like, every day. You remember that? Me and Mikey?
I miss Mikey.
Bro, Mikey's the man.
Miss him.
Where's Chance? Chance is in his room. I think he's FaceTiming in Brooklyn. Is he backing?
Yeah.
Okay.
He's doing his chores. These boys have chores.
Okay, this is what Brady's eyebrows says. Ready? It says, I hate the word moist and ointment.
I hate the word moist.
She does.
I hate the word moist.
I like the word. I mean, I don't. I'm kind of neutral about the word moist.
I hate the word moist.
I miss you too, Miles. XO, so Brady.
And phlegm and sputum. Those are all bad words.
Did you just say spume?
Sputum.
Sputum. That's not a word.
Back to school, honey.
Sputum?
Yeah, sputum is like spit.
That's definitely not a word.
It's totally a word.
Nope.
Yep.
Sorry.
It's a word.
Nope.
Yep.
Nope.
Yep.
Sputum?
Sputum.
Nope.
It's a word.
I don't believe you.
It is.
I gotta see it. I'm gonna Google it.
Google it.
How do you spell it?
Googly.
How do you spell it?
S-P-U-T-U-M, just like it sounds.
That's ridiculous.
Look it up. I'm telling you.
It actually is a thing. A mixture of saliva and mucus coughed up from the respiratory tract.
Now that is, you know why it's gross.
That is disgusting. That is so gross. Someone said they hate the term moist towelette.
Oh, yeah.
That's such a funny, like, specific phrase. And man, that's so gross, bro.
Yeah,
sputum?
That's funny.
Oh, shoot. I lost all my light. Let's make it big. Yeah, I told him I'd be a little sputum. That's so funny.
Glad you're sitting there enjoying yourself while I'm struggling with your suitcase.
Okay, I didn't think you were gonna do this right now.
Oh.
That's definitely gonna be overweight, by the way, dude. There's like 3 pairs of shoes out of the backpack. I can put it in my backpack. My sputum is moist. That's what someone said.
Get a moist towelette for your sputum.
You should get a moist towelette. That's so gross, bro. Brady, I miss you. See, why? Okay, I don't know what that means. You're too cute. I cry. Hey, thanks. Appreciate it. Sputum. That's so nasty.
I'm gonna be
Mom, that's about to be like obese. We're talking about my
suitcase.
We're talking about my suitcase. I'm so sad. You sound so sick. Oh. Yeah, I'm hella sick. Hella sick. And that's range has 800 views. Oh, my God.
Check it.
You're nasty. You're absolutely right. Pin this for sputum. I'm going to go ahead and pin that.
I have a feeling this is way overweight.
Pin this for sputum.
I'm gonna hurt myself.
Bro, sputum. That is so nasty. That's just a gross-sounding word.
This is so overweight.
Yeah, definitely.
So in trouble.
Is it actually overweight?
So this one is too. We're in big trouble.
We just gotta pay for it though, because it's worth it.
We're in big trouble.
OFC sputum. Can I use like a little like squirt gun? What's up with Colorado? We're about to head to Colorado. We gotta be drinking hella water because it's really dry in Colorado. Sorry, guys, I'm really sick. Connor is gonna go live and we believe you. If you feel that way, do you need a moist towelette for your sputum? That is the nastiest thing I've ever seen with my own 2 eyes. I just can't at the moment.
This is what you sprayed in the room.
Mm-hmm.
This isn't Febreze. This is like furniture polish or something.
That's Glade, yo. That's Glade. That's like the same thing as Febreze.
I don't think so.
Mom, I'm absolutely positive. Glade makes candles, too.
Did you walk through this and it's like cologne?
No, that's definitely going to hurt you. I should probably pin something else besides sputum. I use my sputum to... Oh, my God.
What do you mean pin?
That is disgusting. Oh, it smells like Glade now, bro. You hate the word squirt? Really? I feel like that's a cool word. Squirt. Yeah.
I'll hold your phone and you can carry the suitcases downstairs.
That no, fun? That's okay.
Isn't that great?
I'll carry them down after. Seriously.
I need to download some of this stuff.
What do you mean download?
They're all overweight for sure.
How are you? I'm chilling. But are you stupid? Pin for stupid. That's it. I want to keep pinning things. Is anyone trying to... I just got a text from Michael Connor asking if I'm trying to hoop. What should I do, guys? Do you think I should keep living or go hoop? Or live and hoop. I feel like the Wi-Fi is going to be bad. When my phone dies, I'll go play. Let me text Mike back on my computer really fast. I can't see where it is. Emily... Live, okay, I guess we're live and keep living while hooping, but the connection's gonna be bad, yeah. Question. Where are all of you guys from? Comment your country of origin, / state of origin, / area code. No, I'm just kidding. But comment it for seriousness. Sorry, guys. That's super gross. Virginia. Lit. I can't read that, but awesome. Los Angeles. Carson, California. That's sick. Virginia. Memphis. Morocco. Are you actually from Morocco? Texas. Whoa. Georgia. Indiana. Michigan. I actually know that one. That one's Francis, Delaney, and Fair. Fairden, I forget the full one, but Fair. Tallinasty. Love it. Morocco. Bradizzle, yo. Real Jaden Gray. Let me go ahead and pin that right quick. What's up, buddy? Jake Stewart, yeah. Where is he? Yo, what's up, Jaden? For those of you who didn't know, I reunited with Jaden at the Latin AMAs, and it was beautiful. It was a moment. We had a moment. What's up, bro? Yo, I am good, dude. We're about to leave Orlando. I don't know. We aren't really doing anything interesting. Oh, we have a couple performances coming up. That'll be cool. We also have a huge performance on a TV show that I can't tell you guys about. It's not the one that you think you know about, because this one you actually don't know about. This one's like hella secret. We just found out about it, but it's happening soon. Crazy. About to be insane. My connection is terrible. You won't load. That is just tragic. It isn't interesting. Nope. No. Brady. Hello. Come through. Yeah, dude. Jaden is the man. You guys don't even understand. If you guys don't follow Jaden, go follow him right now. Oh, if I find out y'all have a show, I'm not there, I'm gonna flip. Yeah, I'll make sure you got the deeds. I'll text you. For sure. Whisker from the Bisco. What does that mean? What's the Bisco? Chile. What's up, Lifeline Chile? $10.20, I get more viewers than you. Okay, go ahead and make that bet, buddy. Dump. You don't look 15. I feel like I look 15. I feel like I look just like, I don't know. Here's the thing. The 15-year-olds in my, like, Shorewood, they all are as tall as me and or taller and or look older than me. With the exception of Joshua. So, I was always confused when people said I didn't look 15. Because people in my, like, area look like me. Can I call you sis? No. I'm a male. You look 3 years older than me, and we're, like, the same age. Aren't you older than me? It's the Sherwood jeans. I don't think that's how the jeans work, but, yeah. You called out Josh. No, Josh is dope, but, you know. He's a little bit shorter than me. You look 18. I definitely do not look 18. You look 5 years older than the Stranger Things kids. I will give you that, but those kids look really, really, really young. I'm 16. Okay, yeah, so you're older than me. I turned 16 in like a month, though. December 7th. Can I call you bro? Yes. I'm probably not gonna do anything for my birthday. I don't know. I've never been a huge fan of birthdays. I'm probably just gonna like go get a carrot cake cupcake and do homework. Because that's all I do in my free time. That's the most depressing thing I've ever said, but it's kind of true. when I have free time, I have to do my homework because we have no time. I'll host a birthday party. That would be crazy. Throw a party? Probably not. I don't really know that many people. I know, like, a couple people from home and then nobody else. Like, I don't know anyone from California. Literally, no people. Are you famous? No, I am not. Yes, Colleen? I can give it to you in about 20 minutes. You, boo, you have to throw a party. I don't know, I'm not a big fan of, like, I don't know that many people. Should I? At Carnifil 7? Probably not. No, I'm not. Okay. Do you know the LA fans hit us up? Well, that's kind of true. Marquette sure is dope. Hey, thanks. Someone gave it to Drew, and I took it from him. Because it's Wisconsin. I'd come to your birthday party. That'd be fun. If I just had, like, a fan birthday party, that'd be so sick. We'd all be hanging out. That'd be crazy. Oh, my God. Zephaniah. Bro. Zephaniah Eland. Everyone go follow Queen Z right now. Remember when you blocked me from your live? Yeah, but I had a reason for that. That's so funny. I forgot about that. How about you? You? Cause I miss a certain thing we do. Sorry, I'm getting texts. Okay. In love with your eyes. Thank you. They're just kind of blue. Or gray. I'm not really sure. Catherine the Savage 21. It's a pretty intense username. You had no good reason. What should I draw for your birthday? A pig. Or a hippo. What happened to your tie-dye phase? I don't know. I still have them. I think I left them at my house. Brady, I challenge you to a rap battle. Okay. When is In Real Life going to make another song? Pretty soon,
funny
probably.
Funny
you should say that. I think we're releasing one pretty soon. I don't know. Can't really say much, can I? I'll go live and FaceTime you. We can wrap off right now. I'm good, actually. I'll guest you. Actually, no, I can't guest you because you're going to swear. Moana. I am Moana. Better stop aging. I feel so attacked. I don't know what that means. A tease. I won't cuss. I don't believe you. I actually can't. I can't take the risk, buddy. Sorry. I'll be a good boy. No. Kyle Tsuyama, what's up? Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and pin that right quick. Kyle Tsuyama's up in here. Why does it keep sliding out of my reach? Pin. What do you think of Stranger Things? I finished it already. It's amazing. Is this a tissue? Thanks. I am Moana. That's for you guys. Oh, do you guys want to hear some bops I've been listening to? It's going to be dark for a sec.
Hey, Brady?
Yeah?
See if this is one that
fits you. I'm not going to stand up right now.
What?
Because it's almost over. Huh. I'll do it in like 10 minutes, probably.
I feel like it's over
50 pounds. I'm going to swear if you don't guess me. Okay, I'm not going to hear it. Got him. Just
be that way for the good for today.
Can you guys hear this music?
This
song is so good. Guys, everyone tell him I should join. No. I'm sick, so I can't sing that. Billie Eilish is so dope. He'll be forced to. No. This song is so good, bro. Okay, I'm bobbing. Yo, Billie Eilish. So good. This song is called I Don't Wanna Be You Anymore. All one word. I don't wanna be you anymore. Is someone like trying to run for president on my feed? I'm bopping with the peeps. Let's ask the people. Are these pants mine? No, they're H&M. I've asked.
Just kidding.
What? Avast. Yeah, it is. I'm gonna Google it right now. Avast. Avast. Definition. Mom. It's to stop or to seize. Yes, avast. Ha. You're welcome. Bro, this song is so sick. Your white are as white as a girl. You're absolutely right, Hannah Walsh. I don't know what that means, but you are killing the game. 4%. Ugh, I'm gonna change the song. Oh my god, I'm so sick. I can't even sing, bro. Oh. Oh my gosh. Old song. What? Suck it up? Yeah.
I'll be home.
That's embarrassing. You know what I am gonna bop though? Feel this Christmas IRL. Don't play feel this. Oh, yeah. It's funny you say that. Hey guys.
Another year's gone by. The older
the song is,
I get, the more I try.
It's huge.
To feel Christmas. It's a holiday, the feelings overflow. Especially under the mistletoe.
Bro. Huge. Oh my god, do you guys know this song? Old song. This is probably my favorite song. Actually, no, it's not. This is called Liability by Lorde. It's a pretty good song. My favorite song ever written is probably Biking by Frank Ocean. All Star by Smash Mouth, that's just not gonna go down. That's pretty cool. Ooh, send me this. I thought you said you hated Lorde. No, I love Lorde, dude. Hey, mama. Wristwatch, got a Russian face like an oligarch.
12 o'clock, boy, silly nice. Winning in traffic, I'm really nice.
Christina.
Okay, let's go. Avast.
I'm gonna avast you.
Avast.
I'm not even kidding. So I'm not kidding.
I miss it too. Is the audio bad? Right, Please write a song about horse movies. I actually don't enjoy horse movies, but,
that's a full cab in the back flip.
I don't know.
Sidebar.
Arms stretch your teeth like a man. Ride in this hole like I'm creep.
Change your username, you're absolutely right. Can you use come to Philly? Sure.
When's the last time you left me some love?
That thing is so dope. Okay, my phone's about to die, so I'm gonna dip. But have a lovely evening. Hope your day is cool. See ya.